on the phone. Why did you call me again, Jimin? Irritated voice. Jimin, Mr. Busy, let's hang out today. I am busy. Called. Jimin, 7 p.m. at XS Club. And if you will not come, then I will tell your father that you are lying about having a girlfriend. And then you know what will happen. Jimin hang up the call. This bastard. Now I have to go there again. Irritated. After picking up the call. Jimin, your JK is doing a performance here, dude. He said from another side. WTF, where are you? He said, getting impatient. Jimin, I am sending you the location. Okay, do it fast, he said and hang up the call. Jimin sent him the location and they left for there. They reached the place and it was a club. He start looking for Jimin. Someone call his name. He turned around and saw Jimin standing there. He went to him. Where is he? Jimin, he is on backstage. He nodded and left from there. He went to backstage and locked the door behind him. JK, what are you doing here? He said while packing his stuff. Didn't I told you to stop dancing? JK, and who you are to tell me this, huh? They went towards him and pinned him on the table. I'm your fucking boyfriend, he said angrily. JK, you're not my boyfriend, you're my ex, he said and pushed him away. I'm not your ex, JK, he said, closing his eyes to keep himself calm. JK, you are my ex and even you are a cheater, he said and started to leave. I never cheated you, JK. Try to understand. He said, holding his wrist to stop him. JK, I don't want any senior. So you better let me go or I will. He stopped in between and looked at Tay. Tay, what will you do, huh? Will you scream your lungs out? Do whatever you want. I don't care about it. JK, I'm not a boneheaded like you, that I will make scene over a little thing, he said and jerked off Taehyung's hand. You will regret doing this, he said and left from there. JK, scoff, forget my foot, he said angrily. They went towards the bar and take a seat beside Jimin. One strong glass of wine, he ordered the bartender. Jimin, Did he again reject it to come back to you? He asked while sipping his drink, and they just look at him and speak. They sign. He still thinks that I cheated on him. Jimin, so what you gonna do now? Will you set him free? Tae, he is mine and only mine, so I will never ever set him free. But I don't know what to do to get him back. Jimin, just sort out everything and clear all the misunderstandings between both of you. Then it will be easy for you. Bartender, sir, your drink. He said, giving to his wine glass. They took the drink and bartender went away to serve others. Jimin, don't you think that you should be careful with your dear ex? Jimin said while looking at Jungkook's group, and they also look at them and saw them all going to the VIP section while a guy hand was on Jungkook's waist, gripping Jungkook closer to him. What the? His anger take over him and he break the glass and start to walk towards VIP section, but Jimin stop him. Jimin, you want him, right? He was confused by his question but nodded angrily while looking at the VIP section. Jimin, buy this bar and kick everyone out except the VIP section members, he ordered his man. Jimin, if you want something to eat, then you have to learn how to snatch it away from this world. Tae, I got what you mean, Jimin, he smirked. Jimin, great dude, now let's go, he said, and both of them start to walk towards the VIP section and then they went inside. They both sat on the couch, and while Tae was looking at Jungkook, who was dancing with his friends, but none of them said anything. Tae was trying to control him, but then he saw Jungkook dancing in an intimidating and seducing way. I'm a battle father gentleman. Bastards in my basement. Jimin, as you say, smirk. Jimin, just let them enjoy their last party before going to hell. Tae, but I don't want Jiggy to be with them, and I don't want to become bad in his eyes through saying something now. Jimin, okay, sure, Tae. Just wait and watch. He decks someone, and then a lot of bodyguards enter the VIP section with guns. Jimin, Tae, now it's showtime. Come with me. Both of them left from there. Man 1, this club is bought by our boss. So you all get out from here before we make you go by our way. Jack, and you think that we're gonna believe your bullshit? One man shoots Jake on his shoulder and he falls on the floor. JK, are you mad or something? He shouts on them while holding Jake. Man 2, if you don't want your friends to die, then left from here right now. JK carry Jake while giving death glares to them, and JK and his friends left from there. That man texted Jimin, boss, work is done. JK put Jack in his car's back seat and started driving away while his other friends were following his car.